Be my brothers and sisters, if I have prayed the same, in my thoughts and in my words, in what I have thought and in what I am afraid to do, to my fault, to my own, to my own. Forgive us our sins and bring us to everlasting life.
Amen.